first view of a few of the business establishments up and down Main Street or Canal Street or something. Starting in here with Charles and Frank, you see how the new modern store just recently completed and a complete stock of merchandise for the family of clothing, furniture, radios, refrigerators, and so forth. And now to the Shell service station, their outlet for Shell products here. In the back of the Shell service station, you will find Jimmy Diverse's garage. Jimmy's back there is always eager to serve you. Now, looking to the west, we see the Imperial Hardware of Somerton, Arizona. Their store where they handle a complete line of furniture, hardware, farm tools, implements for the ranchers, and of course, outlet for the Martin Senor paints. You'll find them all at the Imperial Hardware. We're looking down west now on Canal Street, Somerton, toward the Imperial Hardware. Here we are now viewing the Somerton Variety Department Store, and just to the right of that you will find the Sweet Shop of Self Enterprises. Turning on down to the Quality Market there, the Western Auto Supply, where that the Quality Market will move the headquarters to. Coming on down Main Street to the City Hall. That's where justice is meted out in Somerton. And, of course, all the Somerton records. And across the street is the newly remodeled and newly painted Valley Commercial, one of Somerton's largest outlets for anything for the entire family, all under the one roof, groceries to hardware and electrical appliances. And the distance down. And there goes a load of lettuce, green gold, it is commonly known. Now let's view Somerton's modern, efficient law enforcement department. The local police department consisting of a deputy and Constable Lon Ray, 22 years as peace officer of Somerton. William Bill Davis, also known for the local police department for 13 years. Joe Ellis, better known as Snuffy, and has been on the force for several years. And the comparatively new member, Louis Myers. As you all know, Snuffy is a Spanish interpreter for the police department. Spanish fluently. No police department is complete without a police judge. And I would... Spanish interpreter for the police department. Spanish fluently. No police department is complete without a police judge. And I represent City Clerk
Shaw's place here in Somerton. Yes, it's due to the fact that people, when they want the best in mechanical work, it's Fred Shaw's. That's why you see so many automobiles, tractors, trucks, and farm equipment stacked around Shaw's.
Could've gave up then, but then again I couldn't have. down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? Hey. I'm on top of the world, eh? Hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Hey. Been holding it for a while, eh? Hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Welcome to the 2014 Somerton Tamale Festival.
Sotto questa luna piena, under the moonlight.
Come on, y'all.
Under the moonlight. Vai, chica, vai.
Tried my second one, and the tamales are absolutely delicious. You don't find them any better.
Having a ball. What a great place.
Siamo fiamme nel cielo, scandalo nel buio. What do you say?
Come and enjoy one of the best food festivals in the entire region. 40 different tamale vendors. Lots of family fun. Festival kicks off Saturday, December 20th at 11 a.m.